The beams have particles and they are colliding, and we detect the products of these collisions in the different subdetectors that form a CMS. So it means that since the collision takes place until all the signature is recorded in a tape, this is the process of data taking. When the collisions take place, we need to have a very fast system that decides whether this collision is interesting or not.